Nerede oturuyorsun?
Ben Cuma Çeşme'de.
The arrivals of refugees into Izmir started in about 2012, which is 3 years. So some of them have been living here for 3 years. Some of them are new arrivals, of course. When there is a shipwreck or there is something which you know gets the attention of the media, only then we realize that there is a crisis, refugee crisis. No, there has been this crisis has been going on for years, so it is not new.
لانه ما بيعطونا اجرنا تعبنا مزبوط البدل المعلمين عم بياكلوا تعبنا بنصبوا علينا تشتغل ما بيعطيك حقك بيعطيك جمعه الثانيه بقول لك فلوس يوك
There is no access to labor market in Turkey formally through work permit is one of the motivations why refugees in Turkey are leaving Turkey.